Good penalty. And he can turn away having done his bit. And it's been put away. And clinical from the spot. It's in, no messing. Nicely put away, right into the corner. Good penalty. And he can turn away having done his bit. And it's been put away. And clinical from the spot. It's in, no messing. Good penalty. And he can turn away having done his bit. And it's been put away. And clinical from the spot. It's in, no messing. And straight down the middle. Good penalty. And he can turn away having done his bit. And slotted into the bottom corner. Confident penalty. And it's been put away. And clinical from the spot. It's in, no messing. And that's how to put a penalty away. Good penalty. scores. Didn't need to find the corner. And he can turn away having done his bit. And it's been put away. It's in, dead centre, made it look easy. And clinical from the spot. And the keeper does what he's there to do. It's saved, and the keeper didn't have to move. No messing. Good penalty. Saved! No better feeling for a goalkeeper. Kept out. And he can turn away having done his bit. And it's been put away. And clinical from the spot. It's in, no messing. A failure from the spot, a triumph for the keeper. And with all the pressure on, he slots it away to win the shootout.
Well, he looks so cool, so calm. It's a fantastic penalty. And I think they probably just about deserved it too over the course of the game. Had the better of the play on the whole.